The bill before us has some very significant and important revisions from what was originally discussed just a few years ago in a couple of important ways. One of those is the tax on gaming revenues that casinos will pay to the state of New York. And of course, that's very important because the revenues that the state receives, 80% of that is going to go to fund primary and secondary education. The original discussion was talking about 25% tax on gaming revenues, and that's now been accelerated to a range of 37 to 45%. And that is really a truly significant change. And if we're ever going to see the kind of release of some of the stress and pressure on property taxpayers in school districts around the state, we have to find new revenue sources. And this looks like a really good revenue source. And the second significant revision, and I'm sure Senator Bonasik deserves a lot of credit for this, is the recognition of the need to protect the racinos in the area, because they have actually a much higher tax on gaming revenues, something in the neighborhood of 65%, and 100% of that goes to fund education. So it's very, very critical to make sure we didn't erode education support. And if we were really going to be serious about finding ways to protect school property taxpayers, which has to be one of our most significant efforts, if we're going to solve some of the problems we have upstate, we have to find new revenues to help fund education. I agree with many of the speakers here tonight, some pro and some against the gaming. But everybody, I think, agrees on the need to fund education, that education is ultimately going to be so fundamentally important to our progress, particularly upstate. And so I commend Senator Bonasik. I think he's done an excellent job on moving this forward. I appreciated his very detailed explanation at the start, and I vote yes. Thank you.